The Bachelor of Health in Medical Science is very versatile, so there are a number of career opportunities which you can choose from. A few of them are in the clinical side of things, such as microbiology, immunology, biochemistry, so you can study to be a medical laboratory scientist. You can get into other courses, such as dentistry or physiotherapy, because you've got all the foundational knowledge you need as a part of this course. So it's very versatile. One of the key areas which you can also go into is research. So there's a wide range of career opportunities after you finish your Bachelor of Health in Medical Science.
The beauty of the degree is that it gives you the foundational materials you need to be able to do that. So you'll do physiological sciences, you'll do health communication, you will do things like microbiology and how that applies to health and wellness. I think what we're seeing at the moment is a pivotal point in time as far as the health industry is concerned. So we're looking at a growth in the health industry, and of course the health and medical industry are intertwined. So particularly with things like the laboratory sciences for health, the community health, the health promotion aspects, they all work together, and a degree like health and medical science can set you up for any of those.
I knew I was interested in health and a health career, but I just wasn't sure where specifically I wanted to go, so I thought the health and med science course would really help me to find out where I'd like to go.
A lot of people come into a degree like this really only envisioning one pathway, which they might be very passionate about, generally sort of more clinical laboratory science pathway. But when you have the opportunity to choose different electives and different courses, you really see how many different pathways are open to you. And those pathways might not even be in such a specific science sector. They might be in the public health sector or something like that. And those sectors, I think, really give you the opportunity to incorporate a lot of discipline and definitely a lot of advantage to being in a co-disciplinary environment. Being on campus, it's such a wonderful place to learn. The opportunities you have to really apply your learning in a way that is fun, that you will enjoy, is just wonderful.
It makes us well-rounded individuals. We get to learn a bit about chemistry, a bit of microbiology, anatomy and physiology, and it kind of gives us a taste on everything before we actually make the big decision to actually decide our majors.
We're able to work in teams and apply that knowledge practically and sort of get a taste and a feel for what it might be like in the future. The campus really provides this wonderful community because it is so small. You really get to know everyone quite intimately.
The diverse range of electives in this course will help build a degree to suit your interests.
The advantage of having all the health courses on one site like this is the intermingling and the peer support. But it's also, if a student comes in not really understanding where they want to go, they only want to work in health, they get to talk to all these people and actually understand what they're going through with their particular subject study, so that they can start to see where they might see themselves and where they might fit. If you don't know exactly what you want to do, come and do this degree, because you can get a sense of exactly where you will fit in the future.